To the northwest tower. So I guess this way? We got undead and fights. We're gonna fight fights. Sure. That's a huge bunny. Yay, treasure! Thank you. Pass that down and go down to the other ones. Trying to follow the instructions and yeah. But I admit I'm a little lost. So I did some digging, and apparently weight does affect, like, you know, the attack order, like, you know, it increases that delay, but honestly, it's like one of those mechanics that you can just kind of ignore. At least that's the consensus that I've found. Grilled newt. What the hell does that even mean? Overcome my fear. Those bunnies. They look weird. I don't like them. The Ruzads. Okay. No. You know what? Catch. Hell yeah. Those mid arrows do more damage. That is a yes. Thank you. Hey, thanks. But yeah, let's get out of here and heal up. We still got that old cave we gotta go through. And I don't have a warp spell, which... ugh, wish I had one. Really, I'm not playing this for the gameplay. I'm in it for... I just want to see what the story is, you know? I want to know what's bringing the Sinistrals back. And I want to know what happens next. Oop. Plain and simple. So, yeah, maybe I'm not caring as much about this, but, hey, it's still a pleasant enough JRPG. Like, if somebody had this, I guess I could see him having some good memories. Anyway. Oh, wait, we already have the ant thing, yeah. Fight, 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 fight! And yeah, I have to open up all the chests if I want to get that achievement, because it's part of the total. Come on, we want some of the better loot. Bone breastplate, an apron, wait, it's a brone. Brone? What the hell is a brone? Also, do not equip that. That's apparently cursed. Wait. I don't think I should equip that. Yeah. What about the helm? Okay, the helm is good. Oh, it's a buckler? What is it called? A breastplate? I don't know. Well, at least I got everything I need. Mm. This does boost water damage from what, according to the guide, but I don't think I want to equip that. Here, you can have these spike shoes. That should be it. Uh-oh. I don't like the look of them frogs. They are not totally awesome. But what is totally awesome is totally Kyle. Totally! Oh man. God, that brings me back. I loved all that in the Amanda Show. That was some good television growing up. You can just have that. Yeah, you've already seen me, jackass. Well, here you go. Oh, we're gonna give it to you. Well, gotta wait until we got level 15. Now I got a choice. I can either go and grind that out right now, or I can just continue the adventure. And you know what? I'm thinking, let's just continue the adventure. We can come back another day. Alright, so where do we want to go now? We want to... We gotta go all the way back, north and then west. At least it's easy enough to kill all these, but ugh. I think the most frustrating thing about this is the fact that when when an enemy dies, attacks miss, and I always hated that. The whole, okay, you can't select what's in a group, kinda makes sense. Okay, now hear me out. This is actually something that somebody mentioned on TV Tropes, is that, well, if you're in a combat situation, this is a bad way, I'm supposed to go around. Yeah, if you're in a combat situation against a group of people, you're just gonna pick whoever is closest to you. You can't really select who it is if you're, like, being swarmed. And you know what? Fair play. Wait, hold on. I got a pot. Can somebody equip it? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Well, that's just kind of funny. Hey, learn bang. Okay, I don't really need to go to the shrine. That's just gonna warp me away. Don't need to go there. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep robbing people. Freaking kleptomaniac hero. Right, I'm just gonna steal your dog and your pig. Well, I guess there's nothing else to do here. Let's keep moving. Wait, what's up here? Okay, fair enough. Keep up the good work. Let's get a couple of mystery pins just in case, because those things cure paralysis. And paralysis is never fun. I mean, never fun in Pokemon, especially when it happens to you, but it is fun on your enemy. Oh, okay, the item is... Oh, I see. Alright, I'm gonna get in the wrong spot. According to this, I'll get a chain cloth and a wooden shield for Agoro and a chain cloth for Lufia in the next dungeon, so might as well save some cash. Never know when we might need some bombs. When in doubt, blow it the fuck up. There it is. Oh boy. Well, I'm guessing we're gonna be heading over to the Ghost Cave. Anyway, I think I'm gonna call it for today. Next time, we're gonna go ghost busting. Ghostbusters!